John Batman sailed into town in 1835. He stole the land for a bargain price from the proud Wiradjuri tribe. The government took it back for themselves and sold it for the highest price. History, our history, we call it free enterprise.
Thank you, Mr. Andrew Rush. Attention, what a breath. Marvel, what a breath. Thank you.